Hello, everybody. Lost Galaxy here, back in an episode of, you know, the Pegasus Expedition. I've decided I want to trade more of my money for more epic resources. You know, trade these materials away for rare earth. You refuse outright. I give you science? No. Can't give them science either. Get a lot of the transit systems online. Next turn, I'll be building more black hole generators. As soon as this non-aggression pact ends with them, I'm going to declare war. Okay, they all went immediately with hardball, like, no. You're not gonna demand the thing we cannot give you. It, like, slapped on the tail. Yes. Yes, revolt. See how badly that's gonna go for you, as what you've done is the stupidest thing possible. I'm gonna need like a bit more fleets than just take this guy on. Although it looks like they don't really have sophisticated fleets. I mean, I could just send solo fleets in this direction and watch as this empire crumbles. As soon as our contract goes up with them, I'm going to invade them and push them out.
Thank you.
Yeah. Using nukes is a very quick way to end battle. Ah, oh, that cost me a fleet. Whoops.
Thank you.
The funny thing is, could I buy this? Could I ridiculously like buy the system from them? Hey, I'll give you all of my resources, all of my science. They'll never be able to actually have a military, as there isn't enough space for the fleets to leave. But unfortunately, that's all the time I have for this episode. Next episode, we'll be able to start marching against the Kaikok, whatever the heck this clan's name is. And also start marching against the whatever the heck this colony, the Boka colony. Due to, I want their colonies of a world. And they're not going to trade it for anything, I'm assuming. That and that will then throw me in a stone's throw from this colonies. I'd buy it off of them. This is another one of those. They'll never treat it for any value. Like, if you like, comment, subscribe, and peace!